Well, he timed the jump and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
So away we go at 1-1. Into the attacking third.
Going for goal! It's hit the post and gone in.
Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post.